Countertop totally messy? Try this one trick. Start by removing everything from your countertop. Then make sure you wipe down the entire countertop so you have a clean surface to start with. Then use a tray to contain all of the items. This is a two-tiered tray, and I use it to hold all of our baking essentials. Now everything on our countertop has a place to go. Follow for more practical organizing tips.